Bring this sad face back to Miss Sally.